might just get a salad.
And we just went to the Omnibus Retreat, and now we're going to eat. And we are pregnant. We're at Red Robert's. Eliana, say hi.
Eliana.
Eliana. Say hi.
Oh, peace. Are you going live?
No, sadly.
Oh, hey, YouTube.
My
YouTube.
So, yeah, we have all them in it.
We got back from the fair.
And we're having
Red Robins. Red Robins. Yum.
I'm
going
to get a salad. The mic is
easy. I have, like, this fancy one.
You
want
to get it with you?
Yeah. I just want the Mrs. the Peppery.
Oh, my.
This is what I'm sending you guys on.
It's the same.
Whoa, I was checked it.
Yeah.
We'll just wait for our drinks. So while we eat, while we get our drinks, I might be quiet a lot so I can drink it and eat. So,
Can I also get stuff as well?
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you. Are you guys ready?
Yes.
Yeah, I already
know. I'll get the sweet and sour combo. Wait, I'm not done. And the seasoning and chowder.
Chowder, sweet corn, and
ranch. And then what's the house salad?
House salad is just a regular salad. Sorry, you said you want a sweet BLT?
The soup and salad combo.
Oh, the soup and salad. Okay, for sure.
Soup and chowder.
Oh, clam chowder bowl. Okay.
Oh, and then, so at school, right? It mostly goes like this.
Yeah.
Like that. And Jonah's like, go put your tampon away. Because she did this.
Wait, what?
So she did this.
And then, don't say it yet.
And then Jonah said, go put your away.
Oh my god.
I'm like, that's not gonna.
Yes, are you ready?
I don't know what I'm getting.
Actually, my first night serving. So I hope you're doing a really good job, right? So.
Okay, so
it's probably
going up on me.
I'm so sorry.
I'm just trying to lose his pants and face. Oh, so cool. Bye-bye.
Big Red's Tavern.
The Big Red, what?
Hamburger?
Big Red's Tavern, bachelor's. And no pink or something on your pen?
No pink.
No pink on that. What about fries?
Fries? Fries.
Oh my gosh, everything in it? Who's the next guest?
Yeah.
Can I get the
Mighty Cheese here,
please?
Mighty
Cheese,
yes, I got
it. Mighty Cheese. So,
oh my god.
Eliana, you were just saying that. I know. You ready? I'm in the Red Robin.
Mighty Chicken Caesar. And if you want your chicken crispy or grilled?
Yep.
Grilled, good and cheap. Make sure everything in it.
Yeah.
Alright.
And can I get this salad?
The crispy chicken feta salad.
And with no
eggs.
Hard boiled eggs.
No eggs?
Yeah,
when you're dressing?
No dressing
on that, for sure. What type of chicken is it? It comes with crispy chicken. Do you want it grilled?
No, crispy chicken,
stay like that. Anything else?
Hey, you
want to
say anything?
All right, for sure.
Oh, please. Hi.
Alright, so we're going to go with the best. So I've got the
She took off her shoes.
Are you guys familiar with our royalty membership? No? I just want to let you guys know a little bit more about it. So it works as a reward system. So every time you guys come here in Red Robin, every time you guys get a burger or an entree, it actually counts as a reward. So once you hit nine of them, you will get a 10th free burger. Or you'll get your 10th burger free. And on top of that, guys, you guys will get a birthday month burger. So what that means is that within the month of your birthday, we're going to give you guys a free burger. If you guys want to sign up, you guys can actually do it from right here. So if you want to sign up, you're going to hit that and then register now. All it's going to ask you is for a phone number, name, and email. After that, we're going to be sending you email. It's kind of like confirmation.
Destiny, who can help their
brother? You should be good to go within 48 hours.
Okay.
No problem.
No, I had a burp. Maggie, okay. This is Maggie. I just watch YouTube. Do you join or do not right now? She's hanging up. The guy was talking about. And she's like, oh, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it.
You lost. Destiny, you lost.
I wasn't playing anymore.
Yeah.
10.
I quit.
Ew, I knew you were gonna do that. My scooter homework. I'm gonna go up there.
Disgusting! I really hope Eliana's looking.
Look at the restroom right there. Imagine she just turns it that way.
Even she goes and she walks into your booth.
Do you want me to go with you? Oh, okay.